Jimmy, are you ready? Cookie, are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah. What is up, you guys? And welcome back to my channel. Happy RM Day. Holy cannolis, his new playlist mixtape, whatever he's calling it, is out. He took out a video, and I don't even know. I already know, because I know how RM is, and I already know that I'm probably gonna be very emotional and very, like, in the feels. I don't know why, but I have this gut feeling. And because that's just how RM is. And it's funny because the other day, right, I was asking my aunt, I was like, hey, you know, because, you know, she was looking at my posters and stuff like that. I don't know what we were talking about. I asked her, I was like, hey, I said, if you was to choose one, like, which one would you pick? And then she's looking at the posters and she's looking at them. She's like trying to like observe them or whatever, whatever. And she goes, that one. And she pointed out RM. And I said, why? And then she goes, oh, because he seems like the type of man that, you know, you would bring home, the one that you would marry and stuff like that. And I started laughing and I said, okay, I said, from a picture you could, you know, you can observe that. Okay, so then I was out of curiosity, I said, okay, and what about this one? And I pointed at Jimin and she goes, he looks like trouble. I was like, why you say that? She goes, I don't know, it's in the eyes. Like, he looks like trouble. Like, you need to lock him up or something. And I was dying laughing. I was like, oh my god. And I said, if only you knew that he's a major flirt. And then I told her, what about this one? And I pointed at Jungkook. And she goes, yeah, no, you still gotta stay away from that one. And I was like, why? I said, because he still looks like a baby. And stay away from that one. He still has the baby face. He looks like a little kid. And I was like, I was dying. And I said, but he's my favorite. And she goes, no, money, no. No. She goes, you will break his heart. Wow. I was like, wow. I said, you attack me like that? That is so messed up. I said, I would not break his heart. How dare you? That's messed up. So today I'm gonna be reacting to RM's music video. I have not seen anything at all. I tell you this much, my phone, the moment it hit 11 o'clock here in New York, my phone was off the hook between tweets, YouTube notifications, Facebook notifications, text notifications, Facebook message notifications, Twitter, Snapchat, everything was blowing up. I think the Navy SEALs were sending me notifications. That's how, like, insane it has been. And I've been trying really hard to avoid it. And I was like, oh my god, okay. Finally, I'm able to sit down and film it. I can sit down and watch it. Because you don't understand, I've been, like, wanting to watch it so bad. Alright, so the name of the music video is Forever Rain. And it looks like it's like animated, like drawn type. I don't know what you call that, but so I have it set up here. I'm like, I am ready to review this. So let's get into the video. The music already itself is affecting me. I'm guessing that's a moon. Oh, no. It's rain. Yeah, well, that's the moon and then that's puddles. I'm scared. Yeah, Hold on. Oh god. I like the effects of it's covering his, like his face is being covered. The words. I'm like watching the video and the words, and I'm already like, I feel that way. I feel that way. There's something about the rain too that's just like, God. Oh my god. Wow. As you can see, I didn't even speak through the whole video because, like, I had a feeling RM was gonna do this to me. Why, RM? Why? Like, you're getting me into my feels. I'm trying really hard, like, to not cry, even though I feel it coming. It's coming. But, oh my god. Words cannot describe this video right now. This video is like my life. Like, I've gone through so many things in my life. Some good, some bad. And I don't know, but like, I need a second. Yeah, I don't know. RM really got me like shook, really, really shook right now. I love the rain, the rain and the moon. Like, he put certain aspects of the video. Like, it hits close to home, certain things. I don't know. Oh God, the video was really, like, it was cute, you know, the whole animated, like, drawn. I don't know, it has a word. I can't really think right now. I'm like really emotional. But yeah, RM came through with the emotional, like, he always puts his feelings into his music, and that's one thing I admire most about him. I'm the type of person that I can't express to you how I feel, but I can write it down on paper. And the reason why it's easy for me to put my feelings down on paper is because paper won't judge you. It won't, like, answer, you know, just tell you what things you don't want to hear. You just write it down and it's there. And you won't. That's why I have a lot of journals and stuff like that. Yeah. Like I said, RM always puts his feelings into his songs. It's always either, like, something he's going through, an experience, and yeah. If I laugh, it's because I'm trying not to make it so sad. When I get, like, sad and nervous, it's a nervous tic, I laugh. I'm not trying to make it funny, that's just how I am. So, I'm a real hot mess right now. Like, this is, if a lot of you don't know, this is Breast Cancer Month. And this was also the month that my mom passed away. So I've been also, like, her anniversary is coming up soon. And this year I wasn't able to do the walk because of my ankle. And I do it every year. And this year I couldn't do it. So I know my mom wouldn't be mad at me. But that's something that I always, like, love to do. And I don't know. I'm talking craziness. Yeah, that was... I'm not gonna talk and ramble no more. RM, you came through for, like, my soul, my emotions, everything. In a way, I think this album is gonna help me through on yet another year of my mom not being here, and also the fact that I can't do the walk this year. But yeah, I hope you guys like the video. I'll leave the original video link in the description box. Also, if you guys want me to react to other videos, you could also, you know, write it down in the comments as well. I actually also wanted to apologize. Some of the comments are, for some reason, were going into spam, and I didn't realize until after the fact. So there was actually some video requests in there, like reaction video requests. So I'm also going to do those as well, which one of them I was actually planning to do. Here I go rambling again. So I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys. Stream RM's music video. Stream his album, playlist, mixtape, whatever he's calling it. And yeah, I love you guys. Bye.